An Anne Arundel County officer is suspended with pay while being investigated for use of force. In a statement, the department said Chief Amal Awad was made aware of the incident on Wednesday. Based on the information given, the chief initiated an internal affairs investigation into the officer. No word on what exactly happened.